closer.
Come down! How many times do I have to kill you? Just give it up!
medical supply storage and find the medicine that will slow down your wife's infection. Tetracycline is what you're looking for.
What I like to see. Now you're pissing me off!
Karen, I Good. Now administer it to your wife, but please remember, this will only slow the infection down. The actual antidote is on its way, and we must prepare the path for those who are bringing it. When you're finished, I'll be waiting for you in the control room.
Maybe now you'll back the fuck off.
Put him in there, misery.
Well, that's all of them. Emily should be safe now.
That's all of them, Colonel. Now head for the control room in Block C. I'll meet you there.
I'm running low on
like that. Like rabid goddamn animals! What I like to see.
One of our outside food suppliers attacked and bit two of the guards. The man was delirious, violent, and unresponsive. So I had him. The symptoms indicate Kuru. And the consumption of human brains.
That's how you do it.
Throughout the speed of transmission is breathtaking. The prisoners began to riot. One of the prisoners is helping with my research. His name is Kevin, and he's been some sort of temporary drug treatment to slow the effects of this devastating disease. We've barricaded ourselves in a laboratory as I await evacuation. I'm in contact with my husband, who assures me that a rescue helicopter is on its way.
Why, gather your thing. I'm safe here. We need...
Thank you.
Get the knock.
Well, let's just see what we got.
Stay down!
That Red Beret makes a nice target, eh?
Back off!
Ah!
right, eh? The table, quick!
Let's take a look.
Time to prepare that unpleasant surprise for our guests. Place the knockout gas on top of the elevator, they'll be riding it.
This is it for me! Just give it up! Some damage there.
Super 25. All of your damage. I want that rooftop secure and that chopper ready.
Shit, that took some work. Bastard!
There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White.